It's recording now, and away we go. Hey guys, AnimeGamer75 here, back for another video, and this time I'll be reacting to the State of Play that happened earlier this morning. I'm also doing the reaction to the Indies World that's coming up in a few minutes as I recorded this. And yeah, I want to thank you guys for tuning in. And as always, I usually say this at the end of my videos. If you like the video here or any other content on this channel, comment, like, share, and subscribe. You can follow me on Twitter at AnimeGamer75, Facebook at RAP AnimeGamer75. And I just opened a Patreon. You can check it out. And if you want to donate and contribute, it's only $1 a month. You don't have to, but if you want to donate more, you're more than welcome to. So I'll be recording this right now for the reaction to State of Play. It's saying the show starts at 4:46. So let's see what we got here. Yeah, 4:46. Okay, so I'm going to start there. Let's do 4:31 just to get ready. HD. Let's see what's up here. 1080 and 60. All right, let's do it. Let's see what they could come up here. All right. If you hear something humming, by the way, it's the heater in my aircon. So again, I'll be doing this first, and then as I was recording this just a few minutes away, I'm gonna react to the Indie World. I think this is the last one for 2019. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, starting. Actually, you know what? Let me check this right now. This is. It's done with the recording and everything. So what's it? Oh, the popular hit in the what's this? The Untitled Goose Game. Oh, he broke the radio. Yeah, it's coming to the PS4. I don't think many of these titles are my cup of tea. So I've seen a few of these. It's fun to watch. Oh, I'll get the key. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, it's not far from now, December 17th.
Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of State of Play. We're super excited to be back again before the end of the year with new announcements and updates. Starting with House House's Untitled Goose Game, coming to PS4 in just a few short days on December 17th. Okay, let's jump into some online multiplayer. Here's a spellbinding new Battle Royale experience heading to PS4 in 2020.
So their next game's online multiplayer. As I said before, not many of these titles are my cup of tea, so... Spellbreak. So it's coming out in spring.
Spellbreak looks to combine a unique mix of role-playing and spell-based magic combat and is being created by Proletariat, a group of game industry veterans. Next up, the talented team at Media Molecule has an exciting new Dreams update to share with us. Let's see what's in store for this groundbreaking PS4 game.
Oh, nice. You can customize. It says from Media Molecule. I don't think I've come across this game. Made in Dreams.
Dreams is almost here. We can't wait to see and play the amazing experiences you create.
All right, next.
Our next game is all about perspective. Witness the mind-bending world of Superliminal.
I think these games for the moment are VR titles. At least for the first few, anyway. Oh! What the heck?
This is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are.
You are now beyond conventional psychospatial limits.
Don't be alarmed.
You are exhibiting signs consistent with an increase in fear, hopelessness, and frustration.
Please don't take this personally. You're well beyond dreaming now, and further out than anyone has ever come back from. But we hope that you won't get discouraged.
Superliminal. Was getting larger. All right.
Superliminal looks sublime, and it's coming to PS4 next year. Now let's take a look at Paper Beast, an exotic and mysterious new world coming to PlayStation VR.
Thank you. Paper Beast. First quarter for PlayStation VR.
Paper Beast sandbox mode lets you explore a dreamlike living ecosystem and solve environmental puzzles. It's coming to PSVR early next year.
Ooh, Square Enix. Oh, here we go. Kingdom Hearts.
Large-scale expansion coming to one of 2019's biggest games.
This is a remind.
If we still remember him, then he must still be with us.
But we've been searching everywhere for Sora, and we haven't found a single clue.
So, this is the fear and despair that Aqua feels.
Seeing that you have also taken the forbidden path, you too must be ready to make the ultimate sacrifice.
If this box is truly as important as you say, why now?
Hey, I thought you'd be gone by now.
You're the organization.
Everyone always told me to just follow my heart. But follow my heart. Hearts are all connected. Trace the connection.
It's so pretty.
Oh, yes. Kari finally playable.
Roxas, Chiel. Get what's ours.
Are you sure about this?
Yes. But don't worry. I'm not alone this time.
You yourself will vanish from this world. And without your powers, you can't return to the world you came from.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
They've been waiting on this for quite a while.
Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind DLC.
You run, hold on a second. What's the other information in here? Before I move on here. Oh, okay. Let's see. The standard DLC comes with additional story, limit cut episode, 13 boss battles, secret episode, and all that stuff. The other one that included the concert video. That's 10 bucks more. So you got the standard and you got the extra goodies that came with the concert video and all that.
Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind DLC debuts this January on PS4 with new playable characters and exciting new battles. How about a big update on Predator Hunting Grounds? Let's dive right in.
April 24th is the release date for this Predator game.
This brutal asymmetrical shooter set in the Predator universe is officially coming April 24th, and we can't wait to join the hunt. Now let's check out first gameplay from Babylon's Fall, the next bold experience from Square Enix and Platinum Games.
Oh, really? Platinum, huh? They're at it again since Nier Automata. I love action games. Especially the ones from Platinum on a few of them. Ooh. Babylon's Fall. Okay. So, next summer, got it.
Babylon's Fall looks intense and combat focused. We can't wait to learn more about this title. Speaking of intense, we've got an exclusive reveal of the unannounced campaign portion of Capcom's Project Resistance.
Project Resistance. Ooh.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to see this movie. You gotta stay strong. Don't give in to fear out there, right?
How did this happen?
Calm down, buddy. Calm down.
Send reinforcements.
No. Wait. Hurry up.
Get off. Get off.
Turn back the clock. Ooh, that scared me a bit there.
Jill, over here.
Oh, snap.
What the hell? How could this many people be infected?
This city is completely gone.
This is RE3.
Don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not infected.
But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town.
They don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
A reimagined RE3.
Star's office has to be in this direction.
Woo! It's been a long time coming.
It gets worse every night.
They don't want the world to know what they've done.
Oh, my head.
What's wrong with Umbrella?
Stop them all!
You gotta get out of there!
You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
No, wait!
Oh, come on.
We've gotta be dreaming.
There it is. They've been waiting on it for a while.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella Corp.
So she was chased by Nemesis, I figured as much. Yep, Project Resistance is now RE3. The remake, if you will. And you of course get the classic costume pack too.
Resident Evil 3 is coming to PS4 on April 3rd and is available for pre-order starting today. As a bonus, Resident Evil 3 also includes Resident Evil Resistance, an intense 4v1 survival game. thanks to our friends at Capcom for this exciting first look. Before we let you go, we have a special treat for you. As you may know, PlayStation's 25th anniversary was on December 3rd.
That's right.
To mark the event, the father of the PlayStation, Ken Kutaragi, wanted to share a special message.
Hold on. What's going on here? Oh, snap. Okay. You know what? Hold on. It's my internet that's gone crazy here for a while. You know what I mean? Let's see if this is gonna go the way I imagine for the indie world later today. It's. I think my internet's busted out. Hold on. You know what, guys? I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back on. The internet is still okay, as a matter of fact. It's just my room didn't have a lot of cover, pretty much. So, we're starting off again. We're right at the tail end of the PlayStation State of Play with this one right here, the 25th anniversary. So, let's resume in.
Anniversary was on December 3rd. To mark the event, the father of the PlayStation, Ken Kutaragi, wanted to share a special message.
Minasama konnichiwa, Kutaragi desu. Sate, 12月 3日 で 25周年 を 迎えた PlayStation. この PlayStation という名前には我々の熱い思いが込められています。それは遊びのための最高のプラットフォームを世界中のゲームファンの皆様に届けたいというこういう思いです。そこに素晴らしいタイトルを生み出していただいたクリエイターの皆様、プロデューサーの皆様、そして世界中のファンにこれらのタイトルを紹介していただいたメディアの皆様、そして何よりも愛を持ってそれらのタイトルを遊んでいただいた世界中のユーザーの皆様に私より心から感謝をいたします。25年前、ともすれば子どものための遊びだったゲームを大人にもそして女性にも広げたいという大きな夢がありましたが、今ではプレイステーションの話をすると皆さんがそれぞれ自分のプレイステーション史を笑顔で話してくれるのが生みの親としては嬉しい驚きです。ユーザーの皆さんと一緒に築き上げてきたプレイステーションが牽引するさらなる未来のエンターテインメントを楽しみにしています。
Actually, we have one more thing to share with you.
Oh, really?
Taste, but you won't have to wait long to see more from this highly anticipated game.
Okay, let's see what this is. Oh, wait, this is, There you go. I forgot what the title is, but, It's been waiting a while.
Samurai! See, Uludo, run!
Ghost of Tsushima. Ah! They're waiting for that release date, but not happening yet.
Ghost of Tsushima is coming to PS4 courtesy of the team at Sucker Punch Productions. Be sure to tune in to the Game Awards on December 12th to see the rest of this trailer.
I'll be reacting to the Game Awards as well.
From everyone at PlayStation, thanks for joining us, and keep that feedback coming. We'll see you in 2020.
So this is the last State of Play of 2019, heading its way to 2020. I believe that's it. Let's see here. Yeah, that's about it. And I'll be also doing the recording for the reaction to the the Nintendo Indie World, which is coming up in about less than 20 minutes. And of course, the Game Awards I'll be recording the reaction to the Game Awards as it happens live. As a matter of fact, the Indie World, I'll be reacting to that next as I react to this one live, even though you'll be seeing this one, my reaction recorded. So, yeah, that is it for now here. I want to thank you guys for tuning in. I usually end this, and I said before, if you like any videos here or any other content on this channel, comment, like, share, and subscribe. And as I mentioned before, you can follow me on Twitter, AnimeGamer75, Facebook at RAPAnimeGamer75, and of course, as I said before, I put up a Patreon as well. You can check it out, and you're more than welcome to contribute and donate to be a patron, if you will, for just $1 a month. And like I said before, if you want to donate more, you don't have to, but if you want to donate more, more is welcome. So I'll see you back here soon for the indie world. Let me see what it is. Hold that second. Oh man, I kind of forgot already. Yeah, so it's coming up very soon. So until then, if you like the videos here, thanks for watching. Comment, like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in a few minutes. Till then, take care. God bless. See ya.